This year at the 2013 New York Auto Show, Nissan introduced their 2014 Pathfinder Hybrid crossover, as well as the NV200 Taxi of tomorrow. The crossover hybrid shares all the same attractive features as the gasoline-powered Pathfinder, yet has exceptional fuel economy and acceleration due to Nissan's unique supercharged hybrid engine. The hybrid will offer two or four-wheel drive models, which are both supercharged with a 2.5-liter gasoline engine and an electric motor paired to a compact lithium-ion battery. The system produces 250 horsepower, which performs almost the same as the gas-only model. The vehicle also uses an intelligent dual-clutch system, which helps to efficiently manage power from both the electric motor and the gas engine. This attractive new model has an estimated combined fuel economy of 26 miles per gallon, which is a 24% increase over the standard Pathfinder. The exterior of the Pathfinder Hybrid is refreshed with efficient LED taillights, a wide chrome grille, and large aerodynamic headlights. The interior has just as much cargo and passenger space as the previous model, while maintaining comfort and style. Stay tuned for the arrival of the 2014 Nissan Pathfinder Hybrid in dealerships later this summer.